and she is going shoulder to shoulder with the world record holder over 5,000. Gudaf Tsegay took a phenomenal 6 seconds off that mark, but Alison Pierre, the American, strikes. She's going to do it. What an upset. That is a championship record that has stood for 35 years. That is a woman who won a silver medal 2 years ago, but her life has changed since then, and she's just changed it another notch here in Glasgow with a world title.